It seems like we're going to be stuck here for a while. We're going to bring up a bunch of audience volunteers, so we need 14 people.
Raise your hands, or I'll just pick you.
Okay, Emma.
Luke.
Yeah, all of you
Luke.
Over there.
Right there.
Sure, you. Come up.
Yeah, right in the front.
All right, wait, hold on.
Wait, hold on, we gotta count.
Yeah, I need to see how many we have here.
Like
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
14?
Yeah, sure.
Woo! All right, cool. So graduating class of 2016. I'm just kidding.
All right, come closer to me so I can reach you with the mic. Wait, now we have 15.
Uh-oh.
All right, that's fine.
All right, nose game.
No, it's fine. All right, so what's your name?
Holden.
And Holden, what's your favorite color today?
Green.
Nice.
I like your Jurassic Park shirt.
And what's your name?
Monica.
And Monica, what class did you get to skip to come here?
Spanish. Oh, nice. Nice, get to miss Spanish.
Como estas?
And what's your name?
Juby.
Okay, and what's something interesting about you, Juby?
I'm a dancer.
Whoa! What's your name?
Dennis.
Dennis, and what do you like to do in your free time, Dennis?
Nothing.
Nice.
Okay, and what's your name?
Dimitri.
And Dimitri, what's your social security number?
Say it, Dimitri.
Steal it off your parents.
This is an important lesson to all of you. Identity theft is a real threat.
It's real.
Don't give in. And what's your name?
Kafir.
Kafir?
Yeah.
Okay, Kafir, how are you feeling today?
Pretty good.
All right.
Kafir, what's your address? What's your home address? What?
What's?
I can't? Okay, never mind then.
What's your name?
Jacob.
All right. What's your full name?
Later, not now.
Jacob Later.
Woo!
What's your name?
Eli.
What happened to your leg, Eli?
Michael Lee tore my ACL.
Whoa.
Everybody give a hand for Michael Lee.
Yeah!
And what's your name?
Maroon.
That's like the color maroon. Do you like the color maroon?
No, since I've called maroon for 2 years.
And what about the band Maroon 5?
Not that great of a fan.
You don't like Adam Levine?
They're sellouts!
Do you like Adam Levine, though? Like, solo artist?
No, he's like, a sellout!
Like, low-key, do you like Adam Levine?
Not really.
Okay, and what's your name?
Dude, he's hosting The Voice.
And do you like De La Soul? They're on your shirt.
I do.
What's your favorite part about De La Soul?
Like song or just like?
Just your favorite thing about them.
Pretty energetic. I don't know.
All right. What's your name?
I'm Ricky.
Hey, I'm Ricky. What grade are you in?
I am a freshman.
And what college are you going to?
I don't know.
I don't know university. It's probably pretty good.
Yeah, I bet it's better than Harvard.
Hey, Luke. What's your name?
I'm John.
John?
Just like me.
You have nice eyes.
Just like me.
Thank you very much.
Nice. John.
You all know Anthony. Everyone's like in love with him or something. Anything to say to that?
Hey.
All right.
Emma.
And what do you want to tell us about yourself, Emma?
Talk.
Jack constantly assaults me with microphones. It's kind of a daily basis.
I don't have a microphone on a daily basis.
It's my only chance to shine. All right, everybody get in a circle.
In a circle, like, not an oval.
Around me. Do you know what that means?
Facing the audience.
Around me. Aiden, hit it.
Curtains!
Let's
musical chairs!
Let's do this!
Go!
Sit down! Actually, no.
You know how to play musical chairs? Get up!
Walk around!
Get up!
Watch out the chairs!
You don't go until the music stops!
Keep going! I want to see you running! You're walking aloud!
This way we can see all of you. Stop!
Oh, let's see. Classic.
Oh, Eli.
Wait.
Oh, because your leg, right, sorry.
Sorry, Eli.
All right, let's see.
Let's
you didn't
a
get a chair? All right, what was your name again? Dimitri, all right. Come give me a high five on your way out, Dimitri.
I can't hear you.
All right. By holding.
It's okay.
It's not bars. It's Justin.
All right.
Bieber.
All right. Which one of you was there first?
All right. All right. Here's the thing. What was Matthew McConaughey's first movie? You have to say it. Literally say anything. Magic Mike. Yeah. All right. All right,
John, you're out.
Yeah, it wasn't Magic Mike, but. It was pretty sure it was Dazed and Confused. So, all right.
Bye, thanks John. For playing.
Bye, John. You have a good name.
Tony. Let's start it up. All right. Ooh. Someone take away a chair. And every time you no, John, we're good. Pace yourself, Johnny. Pace yourself. No, John, we already took one. Where I
came from. Okay. Everything's okay. And I didn't want
to write a song. Faster! Because I didn't want anyone
thinking I still care or don't.
But backwards!
Oh, Tony.
No. Yeah, no. Keep it playing. That didn't count.
This song's about Selena Gomez.
Can you please try to listen to what I'm saying up there? My mama don't
like you. This song's about Selena Gomez. Wow. All right.
Thanks for playing.
Your sweatshirt. It's very cool. All right. Now we got.
So, what's your favorite part about playing musical chairs so far?
The chairs? The music?
Okay.
All right.
Start it up!
On the track! Are we supposed to take away a chair?
Welcome to my house.
Yeah, I think they did take away a chair, didn't they?
All right, one chair.
Welcome to my house.
Yeah, probably.
All right, whatever. Lucas comes and you know that.
Oh, thanks for playing.
Yeah, let's give her a round of applause.
Bye, Monica.
Hold this, I need to get you. Okay, start it up.
We're on the track. I ain't giving up. Lick
your lips and swing your hips, girl. All right, you have to close your eyes.
My name
is
no.
No.
My sign is
no.
My number is no.
Luke, close your eyes. You need to let it go. Luke, I can see you.
No. Who's taking away these chairs?
Varun.
No.
Oh, Varun got out. Thanks for
Let's
playing.
Give a round of applause for Varun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, there's 7 people left. All right, who do you guys think's going to win this?
Lucky number 7.
What? I honestly did not hear anything.
Okay.
All right.
Start it up. A place that is so bad, so dirty, and you're up in the bed all day. Ooh, this is by Zane. Fucking everybody knows it's a
paradise and it's a war zone. De La Soul.
Thanks for playing.
Sorry, Lucas. Benga. Benga.
Start it up. Oh, all of the downs and the uppers keep making love to each other.
And I'm trying. Oh my god, it just stopped. Keep making love to each other. I'm trying. Ricky.
Sorry, I'm Ricky.
Ricky. Why? I was rooting for you, Ricky.
All right. That's all right. I'm only happy because I at least won
Yeah, yeah, Ricky!
All right, we're doing something called the vegetable off. We don't know what that is.
All right.
But start the music.
Let's go. Yo,
thanks for playing.
Yo, Jumpman, I'm sorry. I like your sweatshirt. All right, the final four.
So how do you guys feel about your chances of winning this game
25%.
Today?
Oh. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you were taking three chairs away. I thought that would be
interesting.
Oh,
snap, that would have been tough.
All right, let's go. Yeah. You know what they say? You can go to Harvard, but you can't win musical chairs.
Oh! Oh! Oh, snap!
Snap, crackle, pop!
All right, start the music.
Start.
Luke.
Good job, Luke. Benga.
All right. Before we start again, we're going to learn a little bit more about our contestants.
Should I go first?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Kafir.
Kafir.
Kafir. We asked him that already, remember?
At the
beginning.
Well, I wanted to clarify. So, okay. Kafir, what's your favorite Matthew McConaughey movie?
I do not know.
You don't know? Okay. Well, who's your favorite actor?
I don't have one.
You don't have one? How about yourself?
It's not Matthew McConaughey.
Sure, yeah.
All right. Kafir is his... how many movies have you done?
Like four now.
Which movies? What are they called? Who are the producers of the movies?
Sure.
Not sure? All right. We're going to talk to Emma now.
Emma, what's the best vacation you've ever taken?
Was it the Galapagos?
I'm going to say...
the Galapagos?
Japan.
Did you see Mount Fuji?
Yeah.
Did you see some anime?
Did you go to Tokyo?
Did you eat sushi? You didn't eat? Oh, Emma.
Okay, let's go back to musical chairs now.
Yeah.
Start the music. Sorry, Emma.
Let's give a round of applause for all of our volunteers. Woo.
Who says you can't have fun at school? Here's our great principal, Mr. Stembridge.
Let's give a round of applause.
I'm very sorry I missed the musical chairs. Thank you for your patience. We had one of those robocall things that all the other schools had, so that was really fun. So at this point, we're excused to B block. Please exit calmly, quietly. Thank you.
Team. I have my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us or could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street, and it's cool on the playground. But I really wanna
what
see
up,
her
Evan?
The weekend. She knows she got
Evan
me
Kester.
Crazy, cause she was so amazing, and now my heart is breaking.
Hi, Juby and Monica. Shut up.
Test.
Okay, how's everyone doing today? We're just gonna do some audience comedy. So, where's everyone from?
Oh, three!
Newton.
That was not luck, that was kill.
Guys, that's really funny.
Y'all, I'm killing you.
That's, when you think about the joke, the structure behind that joke, it's be, oh, my host is here.
Yo,
so
awesome.
I said.
JB, what's up, man?
So where's
everyone
from?
Just playing video games with Ryan.
You think you can hold the house down until I get back?
Yeah, I can do that.
All right, my man.
What's up?
Yo.
Wow.
This is fun.
Well, see if you could get a deck. Like Alex Wong, maybe.
Hi, Alex.
Does anyone have a deck of cards? We forgot props. Shelter in place, am I right? Lotion? So that's basically a deck of cards.
Which one? Oh, yeah. The one right here.
Hello. Oh, are we on the live stream? Oh, my God. Oh, and what are the odds? Aiden is running. Guys, Aiden is behind the camera. I went to middle school with him. Ah! What are the odds? Hi, Aiden. Jake, do you have a...